About, oh, I don't know, 25, 26 years ago, the rocket about this tall. The idea was the rocket was supposed to go up, which it just about did, and deploy a parachute, which it just about did, and then it fell off the parachute and landed like a sack of potatoes. You see, the rockets get a little bit more sophisticated now.
So, what's inspired you to decorate your rocket as food?
We were very hungry when we made it, so we kind of just went with it.
Kerosene is injected, air is sucked in, you get this kind of effect. But it's the same chemistry, whether it's a jet engine or a rocket engine, it's the same thing.
3, 1, 2!
High School for our third Year 8 Rocket Day with our more able and talented Year 8 students, fantastically sponsored by HepcoMotion. We're also really lucky today because we've got two students who used to be at Tiverton High School. So we have Callum, who works for HepcoMotion as an apprentice in marketing, and he used to be a student in Tiverton High School. We've also got Sam, who's a PhD student at Exeter University, and his PhD is in astrophysics, which is fantastic. And although he didn't come to Tiverton High School, we've got Toby, who's an engineer apprentice at HepcoMotion, and it's been an absolutely fantastic day for all of our Year 8 students. So thank you so much, HepcoMotion, for once again, third year running, sponsoring this fantastic STEM event with some of the brightest students Tiverton High School has to offer.